This could be a very inexpensive way for police departments to get robots.
It's like on the cheap, right?
Totally.
Please put down your weapon. You have 20 seconds to comply.
As long as they're not writing tickets, I think that's a pretty clever idea.
You now have 15 seconds to comply.
The biggest challenge is going to be, okay, how well will this actually work in practice?
Sure, it's only a glitch.